Alright, something a little different today. On this episode of Jason is Bored in His Truck, we're going to try and answer one of those classic life questions. And then I'm going to fuck it up right away. Why do the best looking girls have these real ugly friends? Seems like it always works like that. All you'll meet a queen, the girl of your dreams, and she'll have a friend that's really fat. You decide to take a chance, this could be a great romance. If only you could just get rid of her. She's my cousin from the east, and I know that she's a beast. And I don't think that this is gonna work. But you take them both out while you try to figure out, how can I duck the pig? You spend $60 and things are looking up. Her friend just says she wants to make it big. Now the problem is this, every time we hug and kiss, her friend says I want to go home. And we want her to, but we don't know what to do. Is this only happening to me? Best looking girls have these real ugly friends. Seems like it always works like that. Oh, you'll meet a queen, the girl of your dreams. She'll have a friend that's really, really fat. Every time you make your play, you'll find out there ain't no way to make love to Beauty and the Beast. Why do the best looking girls have these real ugly friends? Does this only happen to me? Just messing around today, I guess.